Next up are some Howard University singers with a classic style inspired by an early 20th century sound. For their superstar medley, the members of Afro Blue are taking on a pop diva who ruled the charts in the 80s and 90s. Last week, Afro Blue effortlessly blended hip-hop with their unique jazz sounds. Judges couldn't help but sing their praises.
Honestly, I could hear that on the radio, on the record. I could hear that in a live concert. It was just that impressive. Dope, y'all. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. This week, Afro Blue's superstar medley is Janet Jackson, which we're really, really, really excited about. Or maybe it's just me. I don't know.
I'm not really familiar with this song like that.
What do you mean?
Well, I wasn't alive in any of it.
The three songs we're doing are What Have You Done For Me Lately, Miss You Much, and When I Think of You.
5, 6, 7, 8. I'm sure there's going to be tons of dancing, because Janet Jackson is an amazing dancer. If you're going to do a tribute to her, you have to do it right. You have to do some of the stuff that she does, and it's just going to take a lot of work.
Next.
I haven't met him.
I don't care.
Not again.
Ooh, baby. People love these songs, so you have to give them at least that favorite part.
The challenge with medleys is transitioning between songs in different keys, songs with different tempos, and making it continuous.
All right, y'all, let's go back from the top.
Hey, the chorus once, right?
Pay attention.
This week, our biggest challenge is to just keep moving higher. There's no turning back now. We've set a standard for us. We don't want to fall under that.
Trying to conquer the River Nation, performing a superstar medley by Janet Jackson, here's Afro Blue.
I know he used to do nice things for you.
But what has he done for you lately? Lately.
Used to be a time when you would pamper me. Used to brag about it all the time. Your friends seem to think that you're so peachy keen. But my friends say neglect is on your mind. Who's right? Da-da-da. What have you done for me lately?
Think you got into the sun. When I think of
All right, all right. Afro Blue putting their spin on Miss Jackson. Very nice. Sean, what are your thoughts?
First of all, I would like to say it's nice how you gave tribute to Janet Jackson, not only with the choreography and the clothes, but with the house. I see you got each era. That's amazing. Boy, man, Reggie, you a bad man. Like, it's amazing because you're on key, you follow the rhythm changes, everything. You're like the anchor to the whole thing. So big ups to you, Reg, first and foremost. I want to say the transitions were interesting, really ambitious arrangements in certain spots. You know what I'm saying? There were times where at first I didn't recognize the song. You guys are so good that sometimes you might overthink some parts of the arrangement where it may not really need any of that stuff that you're most known for. But overall, you guys make it look so easy and so effortless at the end of the day. So good performance.
Ben?
Mr. Folds, if you're nasty.
I'll write that one down.
Yeah, yeah. Danielle, your love of Janet came out. It's awesome. And Mariah did a great job on it for not, like, you know, having been around during that time. And Eliza, nice lead. It was nice to hear you come out. That was a radical arrangement. There was a lot of space at the top when you came in. What have you done for me lately? You made a choice to let it really breathe, which I assume was because you were getting ready to pack it full of a lot of other stuff, and so that's smart arrangement. I love Christy's scat, of course, and I thought it was really, really good. Thank you.
Sarah, your thoughts?
You guys have personality for days, and this was such a wonderful showcase of that. You are so much fun to watch, and you obviously really, really enjoy singing together. You're really good at this. This, as a medley for me, you might be too good at this. This was maybe too ambitious. I think it wasn't that you guys weren't delivering what you chose to deliver. I think for me, I got a little lost in the middle. You guys have amazing lead vocalists. Danielle, Mariah, you sounded amazing. I loved it. Eliza, it was really sweet to see you shine out there. That was awesome. And of course, Christy, you're untouchable in my eyes. You guys are such an amazing, strong group. There's something really, really special in Afro Blue, and I want to continue to see that blossom and grow.
Thanks, judges. We'll hear if Afro Blue gets a pass in the next episode at the end of the night. Thank you, guys. Great work. After a break, a dark...